With that. I get dot, 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 dot. So those are the two things that we're going to play here just from the beginning now. So what I want to first, want to make sure we get the chords balanced. We're going to lighten up that staccato a little bit. Now, do you realize I'm being really picky with you guys? Take that as a compliment. Did you notice I said nothing about tone? I said nothing about pitch. I said nothing about dynamics. Your dynamics are excellent. There's one thing I tell my students is, the judge should be able to write in all the dynamics just by listening to you. If I had a blank score, I would be able to write in all your dynamic contrasts. That's very, very good. That's very, very good. Okay, now let's just play just a little bit from the beginning. Well, what time are we doing here? Anybody have a watch?
8:05.
8:05? Oh, we got plenty of time. Awesome. All right, I think we start a little early. All right, cool. All right, I'm going to give you guys your money scores here, right? Okay. All right, 1, 2, 3, 1, ready? And one, two, you guys have other things?